Brown is a busy man. He will bowl for a PBA title against Michael Hyman Jr. after our seven-round final match.
That's a head.
And then coming up a little bit later this afternoon, the Ron Carter Classic for PBA League.